All right, question of the day. KFC or Popeyes?
The fuck kind of question is that? Can we focus? Can't believe I'm gonna engage. I think it's KFC, the originator, you know? Original recipe, the Colonel. Fucking practically invented fried chicken.
Man, fuck that. Popeyes all the way. The Colonel may have invented this shit, but Popeyes perfected it. You can get it spicy. They got that red beans and rice. It's the shit.
You know, Rhodes, I've known you a long time. And again, you're wrong. See, KFC is the originator. You got your extra crispy, corn on the cob, fucking 11 herbs and spices.
Come on, that shit's boring. There's no flavor, no pizzazz. Popeyes has got the Cajun fries, apple pies, sweet tea. Man, fuck this shit. Let's go to Popeyes.
Well, I'll tell you what. If this moron has our money, I'll take you to Popeyes. But if not, we're going to KFC.
That ain't no kind of bet. This piece of shit never has our money.
Too late. You gotta take the bet. This is Boone.
I just talked to him. He said he wasn't in town and he didn't have our money.
Well, he's here. And he's got a hot little guest with him, too.
Get our money.
You got it, Don.
Chaz and some hot bitch.
Well, I'm going to take the hot bitch in and fuck her. You can fuck Chaz.
Fuck that. She wouldn't want your corn on the cob eating ass.
Yeah. Just grab the gun and keep it low. It's a quiet neighborhood.
You're fucking kidding me.
Quit the pillow talk. Do what the fuck we say and this won't take long.
You're fucking kidding me.
Party's over, Spaz.
Fuck you, Rhodes. My name is Chaz. You know my name is Chaz.
Yo, bitch, beer me.
Yo, bitch, I'll have one too, please.
It ain't gonna matter what your fucking name is when I fill your chest full of fucking holes.
You piece of shit. Is that why Dom called me? He sent you guys down here to do his dirty work? Why hasn't Y himself come down? Bunch of pussies.
Tell you what, Chaz. I ain't got all fucking day, so I'm gonna make this simple for you. What hand you jerk off with?
See this fine bitch here? I don't have to jerk off.
Yeah, well, depending on whether or not we let you live after she comes with us, you might be jerking off tonight. So I'm gonna ask you one more time. What fucking hand? This one?
The right.
This one?
Yeah, that's
right
the one.
Here?
That's the one.
That one right there?
Where the fuck is Wyatt's money?
It's in the smoker! It's in the smoker!
Where's the pussy now?
Oh. Yeah, next time it's your face, motherfucker. So, you like Popeyes?
Hey, sweetie. Didn't expect to see you here.
I passed out for a while. Figured I'd sober up for a bit.
No problem, hon. It's nice to have company. And I don't mean your friend. Is there anything left?
There's enough for a pick-me-up.
Better than nothing.
All these cars whizzing by. Everyone's in such a hurry. rush into their shitty jobs to smile at people they hate.
I'm sure it must be nice. To have somewhere to go every morning, somewhere to go every night.
Ah, fuck it. It's all a lie anyways.
What you got going on today, hon?
I'm meeting up with some people for work.
Good job?
Some days.
So what do you, like, sell something, or you hired muscle, or transportation, maybe?
A little bit of everything. It really just depends on the day.
So what's today?
We're about to find out.
I'll get it.
Yeah.
This how you answer the phone now?
This is him.
Let me guess, you're at that chick's place. You didn't take that whore there too, did you?
Yes, that's confirmed.
All right, well, tell him to get the candle out of your ass. We got some shit to do. Meet me at the usual in an hour.
Sounds good.
Well, so what is it? Gotta make a drop? Rough someone up?
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, big bad man's gotta take care of business.
Speaking of taking care of business, let me say I rough you up one more time before I go.
Sure. Should I wake up your friend?
Morning, Boone.
The fuck are you so happy about? Just get your dick sucked or something? You old dirty fucker, you did, didn't you?
Nah.
Rhodes, you nasty bitch. You take that chick to your horse place? Well, I hope it was good, because you might have a long day ahead of you.
It was great. So what's going on?
I got some product I need you to sell.
Come on, man. I thought I was past that.
Look, if it was up to me, I wouldn't bring it up. But with Chaz done, Wyatt wants to cut all the dealers out.
So I gotta pick up the slack.
Look, Rhodes, don't take it personal. I tried to get in some new blood, but until Wyatt gives me the go-ahead, I need you to do this. Jesus, man. Wyatt didn't even want you involved.
He wanted to cut me out? Fuck, man. I've been working for you guys for years. And now I gotta go back to slinging dope to niggers and crack whores?
It's part of the business, dude. You know this. You're our best pusher we had, and we need you. Besides, this type of shit goes over good with Wyatt. And we're all picking up the slack. Hell, even Don's hitting the streets.
Oh, yeah? Where's Don putting in work?
Bloomfield Hills. Berkeley, I'm not really sure.
Ah, bullshit. He's going to be selling to business executives and horny housewives. Where am I going? Detroit, at least?
Damn it, Rhodes. They didn't even want you involved. I put my ass on the line just to get you this. But you know what? If you don't want to do it, step out. We'll just cut ties now.
No, I'll do it. I'm just pissed, that's all. I put in a lot of work, and now I'm getting sent right back where I fucking started.
Look, why you gave me a list of guys to cut out? I can't do them all today, so I'll give you a few. But you still gotta sell that product.
All right, I can do that. Fuck it, pop the trunk so I can get started.
Easy, kid. Start with Chaz, then do Myers and Zeus.
I got it.
And Rhodes, sell everything.
Would you come back to finish the job?
How'd you know?
Why else would you be here? You got your money, you got my girl.
The only thing I have left is my silence.
Then do yourself a favor and shut the fuck up.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Working for Wyatt, working for peanuts.
How much does a man's life go for nowadays? Couple hundred?
Depends on the man. For you, not much.
He don't give a fuck about you. We're one and the same, you and I.
We ain't shit alike.
Ain't we though, brother? We do wise bitch work. We sell his dope. We pimp his hoes. Clean up all his messes and silence his critics.
The difference is I'm good at it.
Yeah, I was good at it too. Then I got tired. I got tired of barely making it by. Tired of all my money going up my nose. Spending the night with any tramp letting me sleep in her bed. That's the life you're destined to live working for Wyatt.
Every man makes his own choices.
I'll remember that next time you're chasing a trainee down the street for $100 worth of heroin.
So why'd you keep his money?
You know, he told me he was cutting me out. He told me I was done. What was I supposed to do? Who am I supposed to work for? 30 years of selling his shit, and that's it? Out on my ass.
So instead, you kept his money, and now you're speaking your last words.
Like you said, Rhodes, every man makes his own choices.
Hello?
Hey, babe. It's Rhodes.
Rhodes. Hey, did you forget something?
No. I was just wondering if you were free tonight.
How does 8:30 sound?
Yeah, that's fine.
Just you, or are you gonna bring another friend?
Nah, babe. Just me.
Oh, so I get you all to myself. Yeah. Sounds good, sweetie. See you then.
Great.
Sup, Wyatt?
Did I say you could sit?
Oh, no. Sorry, Wyatt.
Sorry means it won't happen again. Well, don't just stand there, goddammit. Sit down. Why are you here? I know you're not done handing out pink slips yet.
I got it taken care of.
Everyone.
Well, I passed Chaz, Zeus, and Myers on the roads.
What made you think that was a good idea?
He's ready, Wyatt. I've seen his work. He can handle it.
That's not what I told you to do.
I just thought it was a chance maybe he could prove himself here.
Well, you're in no position to allow anyone a chance to prove themselves.
Sorry, Wyatt. I didn't mean no disrespect.
Well, now you know what sorry means. If something goes wrong, you're done. You know that, right?
Yes, sir. I understand.
Sir, a little late for formalities, isn't it, Boone? You stuck your neck out for Rhodes, and now your life is in jeopardy. For what?
Wyatt, he's ready. I mean, he works hard, needs the money. He ain't got nothing else. This is his whole life.
Still doesn't explain why. Why you want to help him. You sweet on the guy, Boone? I mean, it's the 2000s, none of my business. But if something goes wrong, this guy could bring a lot of heat down on you and me. Me in particular.
No, ain't nothing like that. I just, you know, figured if you liked him, maybe there'd be room for me to move up.
You want to move up? At a time when we're changing the landscape of our business and cutting people out. We want more. Don't get greedy, Boone. In this business, greed is the number one cause of death.
This is Eastside music, bump it in your tape deck, my nigga, please ride to it. Yeah, this is Eastside music, bump it in your tape deck, my nigga, please ride to it. Yeah, this is Eastside music. This is Eastside music, yeah. And now give a fuck cause I'm rolling, I got D on my
ears. Rose, it's good to see you. I was expecting Boom, but it's good to see you.
Yeah, you too, kid.
It's gonna be weird not running into you like this anymore. So what you got for me? Ounce? Pound? Some of that China white? Couple of G's?
Yeah, well, what do you mean by that?
What, China white? It's coke, dude.
No, what do you mean by not gonna be seeing each other anymore?
Wyatt, man. He's not selling anymore.
How do you know that?
Domingo called this morning. He said that Boone was going to be coming over to bring over my pension plan. And he wanted to thank me for all my years of loyal service. Yeah, this is Eastside Music, bumping in your tape deck, my nigga, please ride to it. Yeah, this is Eastside Music. Yeah, this is Eastside Music. I'ma tell him about my city, paint him a vivid picture. He's already killing me.
Kill the music.
This is Domingo.
Yeah, I just spoke with Boone. He did exactly what you said.
He sent Rhodes to take out Zeus?
Yeah, poor bastard. He'll never see it coming.
Smart move by Boone, but bad for us. Zeus is more heavily guarded than a preacher's daughter.
Yeah, we'll worry about that later. But who knows? Maybe Boone will work out after all.
We're gonna need a body for runs.
Sure. Hey, you move your end?
All done.
Good. And use the passion oil. Way better.
Wait, how did you... Hello? What the fuck?
Fuck, man.
Where is he?
Where is who? I'm the only one that stay here.
I moved my finger 2 inches and we have another unsolved murder in Detroit. Where's Zeus?
All right. He downtown for the game tomorrow. He goes to the casino and places his bet. They rent a room at the Grand Inn. Parties all night.
Then what are you doing here?
It's a 24-hour business. Someone have to stay here and run it.
All right, you're coming with me. You're taking me to him.
Whoa! Oh! It gets worse. The future, it seems so bleak. So, our lives corroding away. Acid rain, it burns my skin. Whoa!
I just want to talk, Zeus.
What the fuck you doing, bro?
Doesn't have to be like this, Zeus. I just need some answers.
Look, you just shot up my fucking hotel room. So there's only one way it could be. What the fuck are you doing here?
You didn't know I was coming.
Does it look like I knew you was coming?
Domingo never called you.
And went back and called me? Because I don't do business with Ryan anymore.
Since when?
Since he cut me out a few weeks ago. He said he's going to let me keep Flint. And then we went our separate ways, peacefully.
Bullshit. Wyatt never lets anyone go peacefully. What were the terms? What were the fucking terms?
Look, man. Look. He told me he was gonna send Boone over. If Boone mentioned anything about a pension plan, then I was supposed to take him out. But if he brought me products, then I was supposed to let him live. But either way, I was paid out. Let me guess. They set you up, right? Sent you on a kamikaze mission. Dope in one room, on the table, and only one way out, right? Right? Fucking what? Ain't going out like no punk!
Thank you.
What's going on, hon? What's on your mind?
It's nothing, just a long day, that's all.
No, baby. I fucked you after a long day. This wasn't that kind of fuck.
It's nothing. I just got a lot on my mind, that's all.
Oh, I see. I'm good enough to fuck, just not good enough to listen.
No, baby, it's not that.
You know, you're the only guy I let stay over. Sure, other guys come in and out of here, but you're the only one I let stay over. You want to know why? Because I feel safe with you. Do you even remember the first time you picked me up? I bet you don't even remember.
It was on Main Street in River Rouge.
That's right, motherfucker. It was in broad daylight on Main Street in Shiptown River Rouge. I couldn't believe it. You pulled over in broad daylight and I thought to myself, this motherfucker's trying to get me popped.
I was horny.
But I got in. I got in, and here you were promising to take me to Detroit. I had never even been out of the Rouge, yet here you were promising to take me to Detroit.
Yeah, and where did I take you?
The Grand Inn. How could I go back to the Rouge after that? Sure, Detroit wasn't New York, but it was a hell of a lot better than where I was. So tell me. Let me take you away from the Rouge. What's wrong?
I killed 7 men today. One of them was just a kid. Not even your age. I've been out beating the streets my entire life. A couple misdemeanors, felony, a few warrants. I go all in every day. I still can't seem to get myself out of this fucking hole. It may be lonely at the top, but it's a bitch at the bottom. Look, I'm sorry, Claudia. I'm sure you have
these
a ton
men
of...
men that you killed? Would they have done the same to you if given the chance?
Yeah. And for a moment, I almost let them. I almost gave in.
Why didn't you?
Because all I could think about, was you. I didn't want to just vanish. I want to have a chance to say goodbye.
I would have never forgiven you. If you just vanished, I would have always wondered what happened. I would have never forgiven you. Morning.
Hey.
Hey, morning.
What are you up to?
Having breakfast. Fix your plate.
Come on, let's get some real food. Let's get some breakfast.
I don't think Popeyes is open this early.
Don't worry, I know a place.
I forgot how good waffles are.
Oh, I know. You should have gotten them with strawberries and whipped cream.
No, I stand by my decision.
We should do this again sometime.
Yeah, that would be nice. This is Rhodes.
Rhodes, where the hell are you, man?
Out handling business. What's going on?
Yeah, well, I just talked to Wyatt. That's some pretty big praise for you, brother.
What for?
Dude, taking out Chaz and Myers is one thing. The biggest dealer on the east side in his own territory? That's fucking huge.
Any retaliation coming?
No. No, the spooks thinks it were the Beaners. I guess they just had a falling out, so, hey, let them kill each other.
Good to hear.
Well, this is big, dude. So, where you at on that money?
I haven't got started yet, but I'll get it out today.
All right, well, hit me up when you're done.
So, what's this mean with Wyatt? Where do I stand?
It's nothing official, but, I mean, you know, it's looking good. Just give me a call when you got that money.
Let me guess. Work?
Of course. Look, I got a lot to do. I should probably take you back to your room.
Yeah. Or maybe I could help you out.
How so?
Well, judging by the amount of cash you're always holding and the amount of coke we're always snorting, I'm guessing you have some product to move.
Smart girl. So what? You want to sell?
I don't know about selling, but some of the guys I see are always asking if I'm holding. Maybe I could put you in touch.
Bullshit. You sell that pussy every day. You know enough about selling. But I got a lot of product to move, so unless you know someone who's looking for a big score, I really got to hit the streets.
Big score, big score. I got it. Eddie. I know a guy. His name's Eddie.
All right, prove it.
Well, well, how the tables have turned.
Cute. Look, Eddie, I'm calling about business.
Yeah, what do you need, like a fake ID or something?
No, nothing like that. You know how you're always asking if I'm holding?
Whoa, that's a lot of fucking drugs, dude.
You don't seem like the type of guy that does this shit. You plan on selling it?
Some of it, but some of it I was gonna use. Fucking winters get long here, dude. I need something to pass the time.
This shit'll last you for months. We need to move it into another box, though. So what, you an IT guy or something?
Yeah, something like that. I'm in the business of archive reproduction.
Fake IDs?
IDs, birth certificates, social security cards, green cards. Fuck, I even made a goddamn library card once.
Jesus, a library card?
Yeah, some fucking cunt couldn't pay her dues. I'll even make you a fucking Chipotle gift card if you want one. Bitches love Chipotle.
Ah, fuck that, I like Popeyes.
Whatever. If you need something, just let me know.
I'll have to remember that.
Cool.
Looks like we got a deal. Big enough score, Rhodes?
Yeah, not bad, babe, not bad.
This frees up your day, huh? What do you say we celebrate? some kind of celebration.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
No, I mean the move with Eddie.
Me too. I'm still interested, you know.
Interested in what?
Selling? Like if you have extra or need help, maybe I can move some. I know not everyone would be a big square like that, but the extra money would be nice.
Look, I don't even know what the plan is. Last I was told, we're not even selling anymore. So as far as I know, this is it.
Well, maybe we could change that. Some of my clients own businesses. City council members, wannabe politicians, board members. Boring shit like that. They're always looking to buy in bulk.
Jesus, Claudia, I don't know.
It doesn't hurt to ask. This could be a way to get a higher level of clientele. Bigger sales mean bigger figures. I proved I can make moves with Eddie. At least help me get my foot in the door. We can make quite a little team.
Let me sleep on it. I have to meet up for work tomorrow. We'll figure it out in the morning. That's not a yes.
But it's not a no. What else can I do to persuade you? What's this guy look like?
Like an asshole. So, why the interest in selling? I mean, I know everybody wants more money than they have, but, what's it really about?
Honestly?
Yeah, honestly. Don't answer a question if you're not gonna be honest.
I wanna go to the beach. Like in the magazines. Like in the magazines that I buy where the actress is on the cover in a bikini. I want that. I want to get away from all this.
That sounds nice. I hope you get there.
And I want to stop. I want to stop using. I want to stop living out of a suitcase. I want to stop answering the door to strangers. Not knowing if he's gonna beat the shit out of me or kill me. I wanna be free.
How long were you out in the streets doing this before I picked you up?
I don't know. I started when I was 12 living in Flint. I ran away because this guy my mom used to bring home. I thought if I got lost, things would get better. So I ended up in River Rouge. And that shit wasn't any better.
Claudia, this isn't for everybody. If you don't want to do this, just tell me now.
Too late now, Rhodes. It's now or never.
Who the fuck is this bitch he's got with him?
Motherfucker, Rhodes. I don't know. Some fucking crack whore he fell in love with. God damn it.
He can't be showing up with random people and shit.
I know. Who is that?
She wants to sell. I want to get Dom's approval.
We ain't selling anymore. You need to check with us before you do shit like this. God damn it. You can't bring strangers to the fucking meets. Stupid move, dude. Stupid.
She's cool. I've known her for a while.
Stupid move, dude.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
It It's okay, she's cool. She wants to sell.
We ain't selling anymore, Rhodes.
You bring some chick to our meeting and you think it's cool? I don't know that bitch.
Come on, we can expand. She knows other girls, politicians, business executives, people just looking to get high.
I don't give a fuck if she knows the entire Pistons roster. That bitch can't be here. And there is no we here, Rhodes. You work for us. We front you the product, you bring us our money.
Dom, come on, man.
Boone, pay this motherfucker so we can get out of here. You're lucky I don't clip you right now, Rhodes. That's it, Rhodes. That's your retirement fund.
Don't spend it all in one place, motherfucker.
Wait. What about the H you've been talking about? The deliveries across the border. I can do that.
Rhodes, if I need to get some fucking cheeseburgers across the fucking border, then I'll call you. Until then, you don't know me.
All right, Claudia then. Claudia can do it.
Skinny bitch ain't cut out for this shit. Do yourself a favor, sweetheart. Get back on your corner.
You must be Domingo.
Jesus, Rhodes, you tell her where I stay, too?
I can do it. I've been on my own since I was a kid. I can handle myself. I've known Rhodes for years. I'm not here to screw anybody. Just give me a shot.
We've already done all the screwing. Unfortunately, fucking Rhodes isn't gonna get you far in this business.
It's got me this far, hasn't it? Now let me do the rest.
Boone, get him a bundle.
You sure you want to do this?
I got it. She's got it.
This is a do or die situation. You mess this up, you're dead. You get caught, you're dead. You do anything I don't like, you're dead. You understand?
I understand.
I want to hear it from her.
I understand. The money. I want the money up front.
Are you out of your damn mind?
I need to know I'm getting paid. Give it to Rhodes, so if anything happens, you'll get it back.
Bro, this bitch got bigger balls than you. Alright, I'll front you your share. But you better make sure you get it done. We don't want to own you. Sit tight. I'll be in contact about the details. Now get the fuck out of my face.
I can't believe this.
How many of those things do I have to sell?
Eddie should be here soon.
I told you I wanted to sell, not smuggle.
These things are weird.
How am I supposed to swallow that?
I've seen you swallow bigger things.
I'm serious, Rhodes. I'm gonna choke on this. Fuck, man, I told you I wanted to sell.
Dom was gonna cut me out. I had to do something. Look, it's not that bad. You swallow these things, you get on a bus, you head north, and when you get to the drop-off point, you throw them up and boom, you're done.
Yeah, really fucking easy, Rhodes. I'll just ingest a shitload of heroin, cross the US border with it, and then throw it up. Really fucking easy.
You're gonna make more money doing this one job than you would slinging dope for a month. You do this a few times and you'll be fine.
People die from this. There are no a few times. I can't do it. Let's just give the shit back to Dom and forget it ever happened.
Are you fucking stupid, Claudia? You can't just give this shit back and think that things will be okay. It's too late. We try and give this shit back to Dom, he's gonna have our inside spread across this entire fucking room. This is it. There are no other options. Eddie's here.
All right, it's official. Your name's Sunday Anita Presley.
What? That's the name you picked? That shit sounds fake as fuck.
Fuck you, Rhodes. It's my name.
Regardless of what either of you think of it, I think you should start using it from now on. You don't want to raise any red flags.
Then it's official. You can call me Sunday.
Well, listen up, Sunday. This is your new passport, your social security card, and your license. That's your new life. Now, it's going to get you through any airport security checks, but if you have any other ID on you, I suggest you get rid of it right away. Because if you get caught with that, that's on you, and you only. You don't know me. Got it?
Thank you, Eddie. Thank you so much.
Relax. We still have a job to do.
Good? Got a little something else for you. If it doesn't work first time, just have him swipe it again. Those kids won't have a fucking clue.
Thanks.
All right, man.
Motherfucker, I don't got all day. Shit. Nice of you to clean up for my arrival.
It's not my room. Claudia's in the shower. She should be out in a minute.
Don't worry. This won't take long.
You got your passport?
No. My guy's coming by to take care of that tonight. So make sure your girl cleans up again. She can't be looking like a whore in her photo. This is your cut. Split it up with her however you want once the job is done. Until then, it stays locked up in this suitcase.
You got it.
Suitcase stays with you. You stay with us. Oh, you didn't think I was gonna let you walk around with my money, did you?
No, of course not.
There's one last thing, Rhodes. Wyatt doesn't know about this. After he put Zeus out of business, he's been wanting us to lay low. If he finds out about this shit, we're all dead. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
What the fuck is this shit? Paul, you mind? Oh, you...
the bags.
No, listen, I sold the heroin.
Okay, I thought I was gonna take it.
That was Dom's plan. This is mine.
Shit, Rhodes, he's gonna kill us both.
Dead men don't kill.
What the fuck are you talking about? Rhodes, what's going on?
I sold the shit to Eddie.
Are you crazy?
Dom came by. He was gonna fuck us. He wasn't gonna give you that money. He would have killed both of us.
So what now?
That's all your stuff. Packed up and ready to go.
What am I supposed to do?
You've done this before, Sunday. This time you know where you want to go, and you have the money to get you there.
Shit, Rhodes. What if they find me? What if they come after me?
No one knows who you are. As far as Boone knows, you're Claudia. This is your chance to find your beach, Sunday. Find your beach and start over. Go to South America. Go to Australia. Just get the fuck out of here and don't come back.
Rhodes, why are you doing this?
Because all those nights I came to see you, you made an old man feel like he was still worth a damn. I thought I could repay you by bringing you in. But I fucked things up. This is me making things right. You need to get the fuck out of here and don't ever look back.
fuck, you don't answer the door no more? Where's Don?
In the shower.
Holy fuck. The fuck, are you out of your mind?
You knew he wasn't gonna give us that fucking money.
Don't act like you didn't.
So what are you doing here?
Don was gone too long. I figured something was up.
So how are we gonna do this?
Where's the money?
It's gone.
Heroin?
Probably in some junkie's arm.
The girl!
No fucking clue.
Get up, we're gonna go for a ride.
When I got something for you.
Turn around.
We'll see what they had for you.